I'm Richard Ortiz, the mayor of the city of Soledad. With the troubling things that are going on throughout the states, the city of Soledad is struggling to maintain a decent budget and retain good employees. And I'm hoping that the state listens to our concerns that we don't have enough money to share with them. So please leave our revenues alone and work with your own budget.